Druids, I'm a Solstice. Okay, we're Druids, we're Solstice.
Yes, but the summer is coming!
May I introduce Diane? So, as And then we turn towards the south from that way and say, may there be peace in the south.
May there be peace in the south.
Lovely. And then we turn roughly this way. May there be peace in the west.
May there be peace in the west.
And then this last one roughly this way. May there be peace in the north.
May there be peace in the north.
Most important of all, turn back towards centre, all that we've done this morning. May there be peace throughout the whole world.
May there be peace throughout the whole world.
So mote it be.
So mote it be.
Happy Solstice. Three cheers, ladies and gentlemen, for winter solstice at Stonehenge. Hip hip.
So we made it to Stonehenge, winter solstice 2015. Druid ceremony is taking place. The skies are clearing up. We might even catch a bit of sunshine on this winter solstice. So let's see what we find. Looks like some druids are gathering at the Heelstone. So let's see if King Arthur and King Arthur Pendragon and his druid companions are going to be doing anything down here. They might be.
And when you hear the word, and when we use the word spirit, it can mean any deity, any belief structure, any religion, any god, any goddess, any belief that you have. That's why we use the word spirit. And we start the druid's vow. We do it three times, so by the third time, I hope you'll join in. We swear by peace and love to stand, heart to heart and hand in hand. Mark, O spirits, and hear us now, confirming this our sacred vow. We swear by peace and love to stand, heart to heart and hand in hand. Mark, O spirits, and hear us now, confirming this our sacred vow. So, mote it be. We're here on the longest day, we're here on the shortest day, and we're here on the equal days. And we're also here from time to time doing political stuff, such as gathering signatures for petitions and protesting against the woefully inadequate access that we are allowed to worship here by English heritage. We are also campaigning for the reburial of the dead in the ground where they took them from. They, on the other hand, are determined to put them in museums. A lot of them are cremated human remains from encircling Stonehenge.
Right, so
there are a number of things we are unhappy with. And the organisation last night leaves a lot to be desired. But all that to one side, I see over there we have people. And I see over there we have people. And we have people in a circle, which is a good place to be, because it is the brotherhood. And what we do as druids is we leave all petty differences outside when we come to sacred temples, which is why we do the druids vow for our own humanity. So they would look over there where I'm pointing, and when the sun set, which it did last night, directly opposite where it rises through the hillstone, the summer, it sets there for the winter. And when you see the sun setting over there, you know the days will get them. That's what we're here for. Now, one more time and give it some welly. We swear by peace and love to stand, heart to heart and hand in hand. Mark the spirits and hear us now, confirming this, a sacred vow. Three cheers for the toast system. Hip hip!
Hip hip!
Well done! Woo!
Thank you.
quite interesting.